turtle is going to be a rescue of her and that's most likely going to be unable to return to the wild. She was found when she was very young, down on the South Padre shore. She was found by a man and he actually named her MJ after his grandchildren. She was taken to a place called Sea Turtle Lake and she stayed there for a while and she bounced around for a couple of aquariums. And she ended up here. She is about 17 years old now. And as you see, we are target training her. So she knows when she sees this bright orange target that it's time for food. So she comes up to it.
That's why she's going over there.
In case we ever need a vet to come over and check her out, she'll just swim right up to the